A 23-year-old man in Bengaluru whose body was split in two after being run over by a speeding truck wished to donate his organs while lying on the deathbed. Harish Sai's were donated to the Narayana Netralay and other organs could not be harvested as they were excessively damaged. According to police, Harish said that he wished to donate his organs. Correspondent Jaipal from Bengaluru for ANI.